It's pretty simple. I mean, Doug Ford held a midnight sitting in Queen's Park yesterday so that he can continue to pass a bill that disrespects the people of Toronto and our charter as Canadians and as Ontarians. And I think to go against the judge's ruling and the wishes of so many people is really unfortunate, and we're just here to remind him that he can't just continue on his tour politicking and doing photo ops when this is happening.